All right, so this is our corner column, and our truss is gonna get nailed into this column on the end, space nailed. So we put this little block in here, put a little spacer and angle a board out, so when we set this truss, we have a little sleeve to set it in. It just keeps that truss from popping out when you get it into place. And it's a lot easier doing this on the ground than up.
Get it left again.